Yo guys, what's up? So, today, we're gonna go tricking in this park. It's called Pier Park. I haven't seen it, but there's a supplement store over there, so I'm gonna go there to get some protein and stuff. And yeah, it's probably gonna be a good place to trick. As long as it has a few patches of grass, I can do some cool stuff, or I can fall pretty hard. So, definitely gotta clean this up first, or somebody will be angry with me. Mom. Okay, so, it's been raining lately. I came here on the 1st, it doesn't show me the date. Well, anyways, I've been here for a while, it's been raining lately, so I've just been working out. The gym is sweet. I'm gonna do like a video series thing where I show just my general workouts in the gym. I'll show you guys what a full body workout looks like and stuff like that for me. And yeah, so there you have it. The weather's perfect today. We're gonna get some chicken done. Alright? No gym needed. Alright, I am here at the pier, and Pier Park is down that way a little bit. I just went to a cool thrift store and got some new board shorts. I've been needing those for a while. Canada. Alright, so, goals for the Pier Park tricking session. Definitely want to land 5 corks. I want to land 5 corks, and I want to find some cool obstacles to flip off of. I want to get creative, and I want to progress in my corks and also maybe do a combo with a cork in it. So, those are getting easier, but really, my corks are off and on. I almost landed one, and then I did another one where it was just like a weird 720/900 thing. Didn't even land that, and then I did another one, almost landed it, then I did another one, and I ended up eating grass like in the last episode you saw. So this time, I want to get a cork combo, 5 corks, and just some creative tricking. I had to leave that park a little quick tonight because it was getting cold and dark. So I came here to, I never got the name of this park, but it's the one for my first vlog. And I'm just gonna go for 5 corks here on the grass. So let's train. Grass is wet, so. Having some trouble getting my footing good, getting that powerful chase step. Alright, there you have it. I tried 5. They were all very, very, very bad. I do want to blame the grass partially, but I think that helped me get over the fear. So if I do more tomorrow on dry grass, I'll definitely be a little less scared. So enjoy the fails. I feel like I got stronger from them. So see you tomorrow. So much fun filming, since I only use my phone. I just am getting started on this whole YouTube thing to see if I can do it. I always find random things to be like a tripod. Like, it's so flat here. I have my phone here. It balances against this rock. This rock has a bunch of different angles. So for different positions and stuff for the camera. And then if I need a little extra angle, I just put that down there. It's so funny. These things become my companions through the whole time I'm filming. And I always just discard them and find new ones. But I really like this one. Y'all take me back to America with me.